To give you a better idea of the situation, I'm standing on Alan Turing Way in Beswick. On my one side is the Etihad Stadium, on the other you can't see it that well behind the trees, but there's the big Asta and the complex around it. And I'm going to walk towards the side of the conflict we're going to talk about. On my right hand side there's this little kind of residential pocket area. This is where Barbara lives, who you'll meet in the article. She's been here for 5 years, she's 59 years old, she's retired, and she says her daughter comes to visit quite often to take care of her. And she said for the past 5 years it's been a very quiet, tranquil place, but they have a new neighbor. On the other side of Alan Turing Way, there is the construction site for the new Co-op Life Arena. It's going to be this big live events and sports venue with 23,000 capacity. And until it's finished in 2023, there will be 3 years of construction, which of course causes noise and dust, which then disturbs the residents on the other side. And it's a bit of a difficult situation, and I've spoken to people from both sides, and if you read the article, you can find out what they have to say.